Hello everyone and welcome back to another video, and in today's video we are going to be playing Luigi's Mansion 3 part 13. And if you remember in the last video we got floor 12 and we fought the magician sisters, which was probably honestly the best floor in my perspective. But there's floor 12 and it's just gonna go in right away. Hopefully we have a boss fight on this one, but I don't think it can beat this floor. It was honestly the best one. Catch. This is gonna be an interesting floor because I have no idea. This might be like one of the first floors where we don't know what's on the floor at all. So please something attack me in here. I'm pretty sure on the boss level something's gonna attack me in here. It's gonna catch me off guard. Because by then, like, I'm not going to be aware. But make sure, guys, if you want more Luigi's Mansion 3, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you're warned when a new video like this is uploaded. Ooh, look, the elevator knobby thing is like an anchor. Oh, and there's fish on the door. So, were the fish always there? Okay, well, I'm guessing that this is going to be like a fishing boss, maybe? Like a pirate. It might be a pirate boss. Okay, right off the bat, it does look cool, but what's going in the water over here? Wow. It's like a miniature size. We probably have to use dark light. Yes. Oh, now these things? Yes, but last episode, we had to like do some memorizing. I don't think this thing would give us anything. Wow. Maybe if we jump? Maybe a gem? No. Maybe if we... Yeah, no. But how about these things? Maybe we can pull these. Too high up. How about these paintings? I've found that I haven't been checking the paintings that often, though. So maybe we should start checking those a bit more. Ooh, it's a crab. Wow. Okay, how do we get up here? Oh, there's a wheel. We probably have to spin this wheel for, like, a gem. And I wonder what the gems are going to be like on this floor. Oh, no. Just some money. What happens if we spin it the other way? Yeah, nothing. Oh, fish! Whoa! Oh, no, they can probably damage us. And I don't want to get damaged. Whoa! What is this? Oh, I like how it has, like the ghost on the end of it instead of, like, a pirate, but... What is this, then? It's like a outlet plug or something. I guess that... I think it's just a design. Maybe we can float the ship. Oh, we can peek through it here. Oh, it's a door. Okay, we definitely have to get through here, but how? Oh, they're calling us, Professor Egad. Maybe he knows what to do. Luigi, thanks to that boat in your way, it doesn't look like you can get any further. Okay, here, that's a good thing. Can you come back to the lab? Something bad has happened. Just get back to the lab. Uh-oh. It's probably gonna have to do something with, like, the toads or, like, something broke. Or he might be being held hostage right now by, like, the hotel owner. But this is the first time we came back to the lab. Wait, was it basement one? No, Ballerworks was when he fought the engineer boss. So it has to be basement one. Okay, that's odd. We haven't really been back to Professor Egad's lab in a while. So let's go ahead and check what's that about. Okay, so we're in the elevator. I wonder if there's something you can get in the elevator, like some more money, or if there's a secret door. Okay, but let's see what Professor Egad has in store for us. Okay. Oh, this was like a long time ago we weren't down here for. We already got that gem. I'm pretty sure if I remember correctly, it was in here. Yes, it was. And I wonder if we're gonna get a new gadget. Ah, Luigi, I've been waiting for you. What's he pointing at? There's one tone. Oh, right, there is one tone missing. Wait, was it yellow or red? You see, I was actually thinking about further modifying your Poltergeist, okay? Okay, so he's missing a part, and he told Toad to get it. Okay, have a look at... Oh, he gave Toad a camera, and I'm guessing we're gonna look at... Oh, he probably got kidnapped. Alright, so this is from Toad's perspective. It's not really high quality, but... Whoa, what is that? I'm guessing that's the part... Uh-oh, purple ghost. I'm guessing that's the part Professor Egad went in to get. Oh, and he tripped. Oh, no. I don't think the ghost has noticed the... Oh, never mind, he has. Run, Toad. Find someone safe to hide. Okay, he went in there. And he's climbing up these boxes. Okay. Oh, he banged his head on the light. Oh, the camera. Oh, no, the box are gonna... Oh, the footage cut out. So you want me to get him? It seems like Toad was attacked by a ghost in the... Okay. I'm pretty sure that's the basement, right? Yeah, that's definitely the basement. Okay, I must bring him that part. My invention's at stake. I'm pretty sure there's more stuff more important than that. Okay, let's leave and explore whole time. So, we probably, like, we have to open the ship thingy also. So, maybe that invention would help us do that. But, basement 2, if I'm correct. Okay, we're going on a bit of an adventure here. This is a while since Professor Egad has requested something like this. Okay, Ballerworks. I wonder if they, like, revived the ghost and we had to fight him again. That would be extremely annoying. Okay. So, Toad is, like, in that, like, main area. Like, the main area of the basement. Okay, yeah, this is definitely where Toad is. Oh, ghost. Okay. There's gonna be some further battles here. Oh, whoa, okay. I missed, Get away from me. Oh my gosh, I have such bad aim. Get away. Okay, let's go. I got one on him, and now we have to drag him and use dark light, right? Okay, yes. No, wrong thing! Yes, all right, please don't get up. Okay, oh, now we have to do, that's 15 damage done by this. Okay, please tell me there's something good in it. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Okay, we could use that for the shop. Oh, and one of those white ball things. Those give us a lot of money. All right, now we're back in here. Oh, no, there's gonna be a battle or something. Yep, knew it, because I saw these boxes moving. Okay, yep. Get away from me. Oh, we should have kept that ghost because he had stuff on him. Okay, now let's get this ghost. Okay, the other ones. Well, get away from me. Oh, there's two. Okay, let's kill this guy. Okay, now the last one's in here, right? Come here. This is the last one. All right, we have two battles down here. Oh, no, there's another white ball. Oh, wait, did I start spamming? No, I didn't. I thought I started spamming here too. But look at all this money. Oh, yeah. Dude, you stop celebrating. We have to get the money. But I have to admit, the celebrations in this game are amazing. Oh, we have a bucket. Maybe we have to do something with that. Okay, this is where Toad got, like, kidnapped or chased off. And he went in this room, if I remember correctly. Alright, we definitely have to get Gooigi in one of these. Which one? I'm guessing it's gonna be this one, because this one looks like it's gonna go there. Whoa, what's that thing moving? Okay. No, I don't wanna go in there. Okay, give me that money. Is that a stick? What is that? Okay, I guess we went in the wrong pipe. Oh, no, not that one again. Now let's try this one. Like, is that Toad moving? What is that? It's like... Oh, Toad's probably in there. He's probably... Yep, Toad's definitely in there. Oh, no! I forgot Gooigi can't go in water. I wasn't being careful. Okay, let's go back in here. I wonder if we can just use the boxes to get up, but... It's fine. Okay. Okay, let's go. We found Toad. Hi, Toad. It's me. Okay, now how do we get Toad? We have to throw him through here. Oh, I love that you can throw Toad, like, past things. Hey! Oh, no, I missed. Toad, come back here. I can't go in water. There we go. We got Toad back. Hi, Toad. Ah, you found Toad. All right, looks like it's time for the main event. Wait, wasn't Toad? Oh, no, we still have to get the machine thingy. Okay, would Toad just follow us, or do we have to pick him up? Oh, he follows us. Oh, yeah, that's to move the thing. Oh, look, Luigi. Okay, that's the part there. So, how did you even get over there? Okay. Well, I'm guessing that... Oh, we probably have to bring this thing out to rise it. And now we go here. And does it just... All right, yeah, we have to leave Luigi here. We have to get on it, and then we have to get it. All right, now, Luigi, you go. Okay, we haven't even fought the boss on that floor yet. Okay, right there. Stop. Okay, so how do we get up there? Oh, we probably have to throw Toad at, like, that target-looking thingy, kind of. There you go. Yes. Oh, and now that I think about it, there's a lot of targets that we have to throw Toad at. Oh, and a money bag. That's it. Thanks. That's the part I wanted. Okay, great job. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, you said come back. Oh, we accidentally shined Toad with that. Where's the money? Okay, more things from the shop. Do we have, like, a lot of money for this game? Because I wonder if we're, like, low on money. No, wait, other way. Yeah, like this. And it should go the other way. Yes. It saves a bit of time. Come on, Toad. And come on, Luigi. Okay, now we have to go back up. Whoa! Oh, it's a red ghost blocking the way. Oh, okay, that is blocked. You'd have to look for another... No. This might have to be cut up into 2 episodes. Yeah. I think whenever Toad says, hey, that's when we know we have to throw him. I don't know. That was a soft throw. Okay. Oh, I like how Toad gets on her back. I'm like, why can't I move up? It's because Toad has to get on us. But I feel as though Toad can just get up himself. Alright, we're like exploring this whole level again. So let's go here. Let's go back down. Come on, Toad. Come on, Toad. Okay, I remember. Oh no. Get off, Toad. We're not kidnapping him again. Get out! Oh, I got him! Oh, he was like being invisible and he was trying to. Wait, what? Wait, were they? Oh, I think they're trying to kidnap. Oh, this is gonna be a lot harder. Okay, we now have to protect Toad. Oh my. Okay. Please don't say there's another fight. Come here. Come here. Come on, Toad. Why are there so many of you? Come on, Toad. Why? Do we just have to run? Toad, come on, let's go. Toad, what are you doing? Oh, we just had to fight them. Oh, I thought we had to run away. And like, there's so many of them and they keep on coming out. Get away from your spiders. Oh my gosh. Get away from Toad. I know there's a ghost here. All right, Toad, I will protect you. Oh, this is a good strategy. Like, just do this. Wow. Oh, I'm so confused. Okay, please don't fall on Toad. Come on, Toad. Please don't say something's gonna attack him out there. Ah! Oh no! Oh, I thought he was saying like, ah, like he was getting hurt. Get away from Toad! For the last time! If you don't leave Toad alone, I... Oh my gosh, I can't get him. I got him. Go, Toad! I'm trying to save you! Toad, you messed up the mission. Okay, this is actually getting really intense. Oh, we're flashing Toad. I thought he was getting like possessed. Oh, he's right there. Ah! Yes! Come here! Alright, finally, I have a good grip on him. Okay, you know, I'm finishing off here now. You are so annoying to Gooigi, Toad, and even me. Like, this guy just loves pranking. He's like the prank ghost. Okay, do we have to go in here, Toad? Toad, come on. Oh, nope. I can't take these tiny damage. Oh wait, can we throw Toad here? Oh, we can. Oh, and there's a balloon. Look, Luigi, there's a door. Hang on. It doesn't look like there's a handle. Yeah, but there's a button. What? Is there like a key to it? How did I deal with this last time? Wait, maybe I have to go back out here. Maybe, come here, Toad. Maybe I have to throw you here. Maybe the chest has a key? Wait, Toad keeps on telling us to go here. What? That door looks like it's missing something. Maybe a part of some kind, Luigi. Yeah, I get that. I Toad, help me look for it. Is it in here, Toad? I'm so confused. Please say the part's in here. No, the part's not in there. Toad, where's the part? That door looks like it's missing. Maybe a part of some kind. Okay, Toad. Okay, wait. Give the part to Edgar. Okay, wait. Let's look on the mini map. Toad's there, and we have to get there. I'm so confused. Toad, what are you looking at? I might have to edit this part out trying to find it. Oh, it's up there! Oh my gosh! I should have seen that! Oh, we have to throw a Toad up. Yes, Toad! Thank you! Now put it on. Yes! Oh my gosh, that took so much longer than it should have. Okay, let's go through. Okay, we have to unlock it. Oh my gosh! I should have looked. You guys were probably saying like, oh my gosh, it's right up there. Pompo, Luigi. Oh, I was thinking we might have needed Luigi's help there, but no. Okay, please say there's not another fight. Okay, Spider. Fine, Spider, come on. Okay, I'm guessing we have to go down here now. Is there anything down here for us? Can you break anything, Toad? Maybe we have to go back up. I'm probably missing something. This is like another turning thing, but the thing is, who turns what? I don't see what to turn here. Oh, it's, you know what? It's probably. Okay, this part of the bridge is destroyed. This is interesting. This is probably like one of the hardest journeys we've went on. Wait, oh, there's a brick wall that we can destroy here. Now what is this? Oh wait, oh we have to get Toad to stand up there. And I'm guessing Luigi stands here. Oh, okay, that's actually you. No, Luigi, you stay here. Okay, and then Luigi goes up here. This has been oddly confusing. Okay, now we go up here. And now we get on this. Go on, Toad. Now we switch back. Now you pull this. Okay. I knew we're looking for something like this, but I didn't know we had to stand on that. Okay, one more time. Okay, thank you. Now come back, and now let's go in here. Now where are we? Luigi, I know it's gross, but stop complaining. I'm not complaining. Okay. Let's go up here, and I'm guessing we have to go here. Oh, there's a door. Wait, do we just have to go through this door? Please say we do. Okay, now where are we? Okay, get out of here, rats. I Toad? Not you, Luigi. I need Toad this time. Okay, yes. Now get on my back. Now we have to go up here. Yes! Finally! Okay, Toad, do not get lost again. Never trust EGAD. Oh no, wait, what's going on? Oh, we're probably gonna have a battle. Okay, I'm getting ready. Get away from Toad! Start trying to kidnap him. Ah! Toad, what are you doing? Maybe he wants Luigi. Yeah, he definitely does want Luigi. Get away from him! Yeah. from Toad! You get away from Luigi! Yes! Come here! Thank you! Oh my gosh, I hate these purple ghosts! I'm never fighting a purple ghost again. We've already fought, like, how many? Like, 7 of them? 8 of them? I don't know. We fought a lot of them so far. Alright, now let's bring Toad back to the lab. Professor Egad, I'm extremely angry at you. But somehow I'm still on full health. Damn. Okay, we still have one bone. So can I... Wait, maybe I can do something with Toad in here. Oh no, he just bounces around. And yeah, it was Red Toad that got lost. Maybe up there. Okay. Come on, Toad. I'm guessing there's gonna be another fight here because I still hear like that music. I'm getting ready. You! He's using Toad. Come here, Toad. Okay, Luigi, you're the bait. Yes! The bait worked, okay. You are not getting away. I don't even think you are. I literally just said I don't want to fight another purple ghost. They are extremely annoying to handle with. Okay, this has been extremely hard, and I keep on forgetting. We haven't even fought the boss on floor 12, I think it was.
Oh my god.
Ah, thanks for bringing back the part, Luigi. Now hand it over.
Whoa.
Okay, there's the part. Are you telling me that's all you needed out of the whole thing? He just threw it. You only needed that? What are you doing? Give me. Okay, we have to give it. You could have told me you just needed that. I could have just brought that then. Okay, I'm guessing he's inventing something new on it. It doesn't look that different. I'm guessing because it was extremely tiny. It's called a super suction. Okay. It has increased the power of the... Okay. Oh, you have to... Oh, maybe that, like the electric wire we saw next to the boat is the thingy we have to plug it into. Okay, let's go to Explore Hotel. And then Toad's staying there, right? Yes. Right, we can actually finally get on to the fight. And we don't have to worry about Toad getting kidnapped again. Unless at the end, he like finds their base and then he goes in. But I doubt that's gonna happen anytime soon. Okay, we're on floor 12, yeah. The couch. Okay, now we have to go back in, and I still wonder what the boss is. I'm guessing it's gonna be like a pirate of some sort. It might be like a fish as well or something like that. Okay, let's go. We still have one bone, but we only have 94 health. Oh, look at our money. It's 14141. I keep on thinking I have a Toad behind me and I have to protect him, but I guess that keeps me aware. Oh, yeah, so we have to probably plug it into this socket right here. Whoa. Okay, flashers in. And, oh, it's like sucking into that. Whoa, it's like a... Whoa! Oh my gosh, it's blue! That's how strong it is. Oh, give me that heart. Come here, heart. How do I exit out of it? I'm guessing it just exits out of it when I'm done. Alright, come here. Oh, we're destroying the walls! This is strong! Oh my. Oh. Okay. Are you telling me after all that, it's not done yet? Wait, how do we get that thing to fall then? Okay, at least it doesn't fall in Luigi's eyes. Okay, how do we get this thing to fall? Like, making everything else fall around it, but it's not this. Okay, maybe that's done now? Because they pulled out the floorboards and everything. Okay, there. Oh, that's all we have to do. I'm guessing that part's in, like, undestructible, because I think it's made out of metal. And whoa, what is this? Oh, it's like a skull there. Oh, it's a ship in the back. Wait, is that... Wait, wouldn't all of the water fall on us then? Kind of looks like it's acting like a barrier. Okay, let's just go down here then. Let's go back up here. Okay, let's just go straight to the battle. Oh, it's like a bar here. Okay, whoa, what is this? Cutscene? And it opens... Oh, I thought we had to do something to, like, knock out its teeth, but I guess not. It just opens itself. Please don't say we need a key. Yes. And whoa! It's a whole ocean. Or not really, because we're in a hotel, and you can kind of see, like, the background layout. Okay, there's a giant ship in the background. Maybe I have to ring the bell to, like, bring the ship here. But usually that's what lighthouses are for. Oh, I guess we did, because it made it a cutscene. No, it's going into fog. What happens if it appears like 10 times bigger or something? Oh my gosh, I was right. It is 10 times bigger. Oh, it's like the front of the ship on the other thing, because like the ghost is there. Whoa. Okay, Luigi points his light at us. Got it. Oh, water. How are we gonna get up though? Uh-oh. No, it's gonna fall on you, Luigi. Whoa. Run away. Okay. I'm guessing this is where we fight it. Oh, this was quick to get to the boss, like just on this. If we don't have to save Toad. Okay, there's seats here. And now what? Oh, another! Oh, that's the final Toad! That's blue Toad, I'm guessing, because we have red and yellow, right? Or do we have red and blue? It might be yellow or blue. Oh, it's a shark! Oh my, I thought it was gonna be a pirate or like a fish. It's a shark! Oh my gosh! That's actually really cool. Oh, and it has 13 behind its eye patch. Oh, it's haunting the ship. I like how it still keeps its... Whoa! Damn. Oh, wait, maybe I have to throw these in its mouth. Come on, that's right on your mouth. Give me one. Yes! Oh, okay, I took 10 damage, but... Yes! Okay, I got another one really quickly. I'm guessing he comes to me no matter what. Yes! Three! I'm guessing three's gonna... Yes! Oh, okay, that's easy. That's like... he's coughing. Whoa. Calm down, buddy. Get away from me. Alright, we can't just get him normally. So, how do we get him? He has a... Oh, I like how he has a... Get away from me! How do I get him? Maybe we have to let him attack. Oh, I'm guessing we get him now. Come here. All right, let's go, we have him. Should I'm getting as low as possible on this first one? All right, let's start slamming him. What? Oh, I'm guessing it's because I slammed him out of the bow. Oh, that's so annoying. Oh no, he got me. Okay, only 5 damage, it's fine, I'm fine with that. I'm getting constantly attacked! Oh no. Okay, just attack. Okay. Come to me. I should have waited. I was impatient. Come here, come on, bring it on. No, I hate you. Ah, it's so much harder now. Oh no, oh no. Give me that heart. Come on, that was right on you. How did that not hit? Give me this one. Oh my gosh! That was like a 360 throw-in. Oh my gosh. Bring it on. Oh my gosh, it was about to explode in my hand as well. Oh, it's gonna explode. That one was gonna explode. I had to let it go. Ah! Oh, I'm low. Okay, that's three. That's three. Oh, I needed that heart over there. Give me the heart. Give me the heart. Okay, let's go. I'm at 59 health. Okay, I think we can finish him. Okay, we know he has to attack into the ground. Okay, don't do that attack. Do the other one. Be a good shark and do the other one. This is gonna be a long episode. Yes. Come here. Okay, now let's not hit him outside of the ship. I'm starting now. Okay, I have... Wait, what? Oh, we can probably only get his health down by 100. All right, so this should be the last time. Oh, no. He encountered a new attack. Is he going to become the whole ship now? No. How are we supposed to beat that? I love Luigi screaming. Okay, come on. I need the heart. Whoa. Wait, oh yeah. Fast thinking. Okay, I just saw the target first. Oh, those hearts are gonna disappear. When I first got on and I was thinking you had to stand that into them. Okay, give me some barrels. Oh no. Go in. Let's go. Go in. No! Please? Yes. That's... No, that's not even fair. It wouldn't... Oh, no. Come here. Yes, I grabbed it. Oh, my gosh. Okay, it started moving then. That was extremely annoying. How does the whole ship go like that? Dang. I don't like how it damages me when I clearly pick it up. Okay, that's one. Dang it. Go in. Yes. Go in. Please don't explode. Yes. Perfect. That's three. Oh, wait. He's out. Wait, this should be the last one, right? This is a hard boss fight, honestly. Not much detail in this level, but this boss fight is actually insane. Whoa, get away. Oh, I just jumped over him. Okay, he has two new moves now. No, do the other move. I want, like, the smackdown move. Get away from me! Okay, good thing I learned how to, like, saw that I had to jump at there first. Okay, yes. Perfect. Oh, and that almost hit me as well. This should be the finish. Let's go. Okay, three shot of boss. I'll take it. Now we start slamming. Five. Let's go. Finally, we got the shark boss. Oh, how do we fit that whole thing in our vacuum? And we fit. Oh yes, thank you, hearts. That should bring us the full health, right? Okay, Luigi does his little separation. Let's gather those hearts. Yes, we're at full. Floor 13. Let's go. Let's go. But guys, that's where I'm gonna end this video. Make sure, guys, if you enjoyed it, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification. Oh, wait, I forgot Toadie about getting Toad. My bad, sorry. Okay, let's get Toad right now. I completely forgot about getting Toad. I was about to end the video without getting Toad. Okay, let's go up. Okay, that was honestly a hard boss fight, but I don't think it was better than the Magician's Sisters. Like a harder, oh, look at all the treasure. Okay, now, do we have to use the cannon to get there? Oh no, wait, or can we just use Dark Light from here? Oh yes, we can. Wait, is it, yes, it is Yellow Toad. Okay, we have all three Toads now. Now we just need Mario and Peach, which I'm guessing we're gonna get Mario first, or no, we might get Peach first. Well done, Luigi. That's another Toad rescued. Like always, don't you proud of, yes, you should wait for the lab. Alright, but guys, that's where I'm gonna end this video. Make sure, guys, if you enjoyed it, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and hit that notification bell so you're warned when a new video like this is uploaded. And I'll see you guys on next time. Goodbye!